side. Black hole told me beware the eyes, and I'd be lying if I said I wasn't wishing for an untimely death or demise. Or am I just wishing I could be like you, that the people would see me too as a poet and not just the muse? Oh, it's not true, I don't wish harm upon you. For brethren like brothers of different mothers, but from the spirit of the same womb, may the gods strike me down if I forsake you. Beautifully made into you, I'm forever grateful. Never forget that you showed me to make art, and I know the love you showed me came from a pure and noble heart. I love you, and if you want to call you king, but why do I lie awake each night thinking instead of you, it should be me? Something wicked this way comes, and as I said to face it, I'm unsure. Should I embrace it? Should I run? What motivates me? Hatred? Is it love? What's more wrong that I too wish to be great, and my mother wished she'd had a son? And even if I can't be the one, maybe I could at least help make way for him until the day that he comes. Maybe my name could also be known, that I help return good to the people, restore greatness to Rome. My name is Brutus, but the people will call me Rex.